engineers develop common-inspired cooling gel layer. Massachusetts Institute of Technology researchers in the United States have invented a material that could keep food, medicine, and buildings cool without air conditioning. The substance is two-layered with a hydrogel at the bottom, which emits water vapor and creates a cooling effect, and an aerogel on top that is porous and insulating. Water vapor passes through the higher stratum in a similar way that a camel's sweat glands emit moisture through their fur. Testing has found that the double-layered gel material can keep items 7 degrees Celsius cooler than its surroundings for over 250 hours or 10 days. Kudos, Massachusetts Institute of Technology engineers, for your remarkable innovation that regulates temperature without electricity. May the material soon be ready for real-world applications that potentially help save lives as well as reduce energy consumption in God's grace.